All right. First thing you're going to want to do is go to the Boom Learning website. You can either search it in Google or click on one of the URLs provided in the email. Once on the site, click on Sign in the top right-hand corner, and then select I'm a school. Select Sign in with username or email. In the top box, type in your email, and in the bottom box, the temporary password that was sent to you. Please take a moment to review our terms of service and our privacy policy. If everything seems agreeable, go ahead and check the boxes and we can move on to the next page. Welcome to the School Admin Dashboard. There's going to be a lot of information on this page, such as the user ID, which is a unique string of numbers that cannot be changed. The username, which also must be unique, but this can be changed. To change it, click the pen icon and input a new name. So long as that name is not currently in use in our system, simply clicking off the box will allow you to set it. Also, you will be able to view your school email currently on file. In order to change this email, you can also click the pin icon located right next to it. Let's change the password now. To change the password, click Change Password. Type in the temporary password in the top box, and select a new, more complex password below, made up of numbers, letters, and symbols. Remember, always keep this password safe and never share it. Alternatively, you can click the Forgot Password button to have a secure link emailed to your email that is currently on file. Let's scroll down now. Down below, you'll see the current amount of points and memberships currently in the school's pool, as well as the organization expirational date. Let's add some teachers to the school now. To add teachers, click the Teachers tab. Here you can see all the teachers currently in the school. Currently there are no teachers. To add teachers, we'll click the New Teachers button, and they will appear below. Once clicked, you can input the email of the teachers and separate them by a comma or on a separate line, allowing you to import multiple teachers with ease. I'm going to add a few extra characters so I don't accidentally email someone for the demo and click import. Once you get this message, you'll know you were successful in creating new accounts. Once here, you can view the teachers are now currently connected to the school. You can view their user ID here, as well as their last login once they've logged in, and how many decks they've purchased. You can also see their current memberships. In order to assign them one of the memberships from the school, you will click the Assign button and it will pull it from the school's pool to the teacher's account. And with one click, we're done. We can see they now have a Power Plus membership, and the school has one of the Power Plus memberships been moved down. To remove it, you can click the Reclaim button and it will move it back to the school, in case a teacher ever leaves the school or you need to reassign that membership. Let's add some points now. To add points, simply click the Add Remove Point box and input the number of points you would like to assign to that teacher. Once you've verified it, click OK. You can now see that the first teacher has all 1,000 points. We probably want to share some with teacher number 2. To do that, you can put a negative symbol and input the amount of points you would like to subtract. You can see they go back to the school's pool, allowing us to assign them to the second teacher. Now everyone can buy Boom cards. Congratulations, we've now covered the basics. In subsequent videos, we'll cover things like students, subscriptions, and point history. Remember, if you have any other questions, you can also email us, or click this link to be taken to our FAQ on everything you need to know for the school dashboard. As well, you'll find contact information so you can submit a help ticket or call us for customer service. Thank you for using Boom, and we look forward to helping you help students have a brighter future.